it. It turned to the transporter. Fun. You smell bad. Okay. I can't roll. Can't run. Now I can run.
Marcus, when you were potty, did you learn anything else?
The original locust, the big ones. They're called Scions. They're in charge. They're using us to grow an army.
So what the hell are we gonna do about it?
We'll figure that out later. Right now, finding Kate's mom is our priority.
Thank you, Marcus.
Who's Kate into? Del or JD? Or does she have to be into either one of them? Why did the Scions need an army? There's something over here. Frag grenades, I will take. Get some full on Lancer. Up there. Did I miss an up? Alright, I'm really very confused. Hello.
It's this way.
Except I can't get through the door. There we go. Ladies first. Fuck you. You're gonna stand in the doorway and then I can't get through. Thank you. We're gonna fight again here, aren't we? Over there, huh? All right.
It's like we need to clear out these locust shells.
Oh yeah, preferably before more Scions break out.
Okay, back up. I'll clear them out.
Charge! Looks like a lot of them, too.
Nice try. Back in your pod.
Oh, yeah, that's great. Oh, that left a mess.
Good work. Now keep pushing ahead.
I'm pushing.
Drag out.
That's it. We're clear.
More shells. Let's move them.
Oh.
The loader's hit. No, shit. Take out that snatcher.
That what?
The snatcher. It's what we... Ah, forget it. Just shoot the goddamn thing.
Oh, come on. You guys gotta take these guys out. I can't do everything myself. Right, where's the snatcher? Is he still up? Oh, yeah. Come on. Ah, missed me. No, he moved. Yoy.
Find an exit tunnel and work our way back to the ore transporter.
Mm-hmm. And hope and pray it works, I guess.
You have any problems getting down here? From what I remember, it's a long ride.
No. No real problems.
We do have a way back up, right?
Oh, yeah. Of course.
Go back the way I came, then I can find things I might have missed, right? Or maybe it's only available on the way down. Drop shot. Was that two-handed? No, it was not. That well, no. My gun. Almost did it again.
Watch it! Swarm up ahead!
Nice, Marcus. I really want to drop that on somebody someday.
Relax, I'm here.
Nope. No, I was trying to pull you over. Dell kept getting in my way. You know, I... I'll get ya.
Oh,
shit. You're hurt, but not bad.
There's the torque guy. There he is. You walked in front of me. Don't hate me. I gotcha. Oh wait, grenades. Oh, come on. Yeah. I wanted to do, should have done Y. Got the prompt for Y, I didn't do Y, don't know why.
What kind of shape is it in?
On fire?
On fire.
Dad, I got this.
Yeah. You're just gonna walk up like, you know, 300 flights of stairs to get to the surface. No big deal. Or climb a ladder. One-handed. Oh, B.
Hey, Marcus. You passed this guy on the way down. We're almost there.
Okay, so that was the door that I couldn't open. So then this is the door we originally came from. This is the thing I couldn't hop over. Oh, I can hop over it now. Why couldn't I hop over it before? Hammer burst. Oh, I so want to take that boom shot. Almost look like I could pick something up. Okay.
There's more up ahead.
Then get ready.
Then you first. Revved it. Come on. Oh, come on. It's a little bit too narrow.
Come on. We're almost there.
Oh, really? It seemed like a much further descent than ascent here, or it just means just to the elevator. Transporter. Alright. That was my buzzkill.
Another snatcher! Don't let it get you!
This whole goddamn hive is coming after us!
Yeah, well, we walked right into it. What do you expect? Nope. Jump up. Thank you. Somebody? Thank you. You guys are all in my way. Alright, who's shooting me from somewhere else?
What are you doing?
You're running in front of me! I'm almost out of ammo. Excuse me.
This could be a problem.
Oh, this is a double. I thought it wasn't a heavy.
I'm on your side.
That severed him. Is there somebody over there?
Let's get the hell out of here before any more show up. Double time it to the ore transporter.
Get off.
Come on, come on.
I didn't notice that there was any ammo anywhere around. Boy, am I gonna need it. And he said double time, so I'm gonna get my ass out. Ammo? Ammo, ammo, ammo? Nope. You guys couldn't take care of that one.
Ah, shit. More juvies.
At least I don't waste ammo on juvies. Hammer burst. Do I have any kind of grenades? Yeah, I do. I don't remember this being open before. Maybe I do. I guess we go this way. Jump. There you go. Alright, or just shoot him.
Our ore transporter's up these stairs.
Well, the good thing is you don't need the brakes to go up.
This is our way back up.
You're coming.
Kate, with me. James, we need a plan.
Okay, fuel tank.
Exploded.
Control room?
Destroyed.
Hurry!
We fly?
Huh? Interesting. Also impossible.
Maybe not.
Hang on to the things and cut the counterweights and it just pulls us right up there? Something like that?
I got a plan!
And for the record, I had no input on this plan.
Everyone, grab a cable!
And hang on for dear life. Yep, that's what I thought. Whee!
see? I told you this would work!
This is not a good idea!
Okay, what am I supposed to do?
Look out!
Oh, can I move? Missed that one. I guess I don't need to reload. That's good.
This mine shaft's falling apart.
Yeah? You think so?
No. Oh. Holy shit, that was close.
Juby's incoming! And Juby's outgoing.
Yeah.
Remind me whose idea was this again?
Hey, it's a work in progress.
Just shoot the webbing.
Got one.
Can't see where I'm aiming.
That's two.
Well. Hey.
There, we're free.
Look up, please.
Whoa, what's happening?
Okay. Can I control my swing? Yes, I can. Nope. Oh, seriously?
Whoa, what's happening?
Oh, okay, so it's after the counterweight. Okay. I can't control my swing. Whoops. Swing that way, swing that way. Swing that way, swing this way, swing that way. Swing that way. Swing this way. We're out.
We're almost out. I can see the top.
I don't think we've made it.
We're still not stopping.
Those girls are going to crush us. Then take them out.
I'm firing as fast as I can. Is that good?
We're not stopping! We're not stopping! Hey! We stopped!
And you said we couldn't fly.
Yeah. But we gotta get off without knocking everything back into the hole.
Dad, you okay?
Yeah. But listen, before we hit the other hive, we should think about backup.
What? You mean Jin?
No, a friend.
Come on, anyone but him.
Calling him in means a slight detour.
A detour? What if we detoured on our way to you?
Kate, I told you, your mother's...
That's right, you'd probably be a puddle of goo right now. Or worse.
Oh, come on. There's not much worse than a puddle of goo.
We're going to get her. Now.
Dad, it's her mother.
That burial site is twice the size of this one.
You've been in her position. Did you wait for backup?